Hey guys, JamesMCD here, and welcome to another WGET Retrospective. Now, for those of you who have been following my review channel, you know that I have been having a long-standing battle with a certain red-suited mercenary.
Me, Deadpool!
Yep, ever since 2018, this moldy pasta-faced prick has been going to insane levels to annoy the hell out of me. All because I refused to give the sequel to his movie, which I still enjoyed, by the way, a perfect score. Luckily, through the power of lazy writing, I sent him into another dimension and I have yet to hear from him since. But still, that was a very tedious year and a bit to get through. He even managed to hijack his way into WGET on multiple occasions. And although I will give him credit that he did make a genuine effort to tone himself down, he was still really pushing the envelope for a PG-13 high school news program. I mean, you guys all saw the Reading Valentine's Day Notes video. That almost got us in trouble. Thankfully, this is YouTube, and I can post whatever the hell I want on here. So, with that, I have compiled together all of Deadpool's appearances on WGET, with the exception of that Valentine's Day video. If you want to see that, I'll leave a link to that in the description. There is some exclusive stuff in this video, however, including one segment that never made it to air, and some never-before-seen, not-safe-for-work bloopers from that very Valentine's special, so be sure to stick all the way till the end. Timecodes for each segment, as well as credits, are going to be in the description. I'm going to shut up now. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll see you next time. Why, hello, ladies. Your friendly neighborhood pool guy, here with the answer to your Tuesday trivia question. In case you forgot, and I know you did, the question was, what is the highest grossing R-rated movie of all time? And I bet you all thought it was me, didn't you? Funny, isn't it?
That moment you realize you don't know.
According to Box Office Mojo, which I have a lot of, the highest grossing R-rated movie of all time is the Mel Gibson religious film, Passion of the Christ, with a lifetime gross of over $370 million. Congratulations to Mr. Cloud for getting the answer correct.
Who let you out of your cage? Get out of here, go. Go, no, no, get out, out, no. I'm Deadpool, this has been your Tuesday trivia, I gotta take care of this, idiot. Go, go.
Hello, I'm Mike Wallace and this is CNN. I'm just realizing this isn't a microphone I'm holding, but whatever, we're gonna go with it. I'm here today with your Weird Wednesday facts.
Starting off, most lipsticks contain fish scales. That is absolutely disgusting. Next up, recycling one glass jar saves enough energy to operate a television for 3 hours, which is more than enough time to watch both of my movies. And finally, Leonardo da Vinci invented the scissors. That man is more of a hero than I will ever be.
Thank you for watching this ultimately pointless segment. Now back to your regularly scheduled programming.
This message is brought to you by Deadpool.
Hello there, children. It's your friendly neighborhood trigger warning back with another rendition of Who the F*** Cares? You know, it's kind of funny. I figured after I pretty much hijacked an entire episode of WGET last year.
Link in the description.
That the school would probably throw some more money into hiring better security, but no, it turns out they wasted it all on printing plastic dog tags for nobody to wear. Come on, guys. Opportunity cost. Well, regardless, your favorite merc with the mouth is back to beat this dead horse one last time. Hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. We'll see what the reception's like. But enough jibber-jabber. Let's just jump into it.
For your celebrity birthdays, Noah Schnapp? Schnape? Snapple? I don't know. Who cares? That kid turns 14. You might recall his role on Stranger Things playing,
what was that character's name? Richard, there we go.
Writer, director, producer, and star of the best worst movie ever made, Tommy Wiseau turns 63. We think. He's never really been that clear about his age.
You are tearing me apart, Lisa!
Comic book artist Rob Liefeld, who can't draw feet to save his life, but is responsible for giving me mine, turns 51 today.
Love you, Bobby. And for your historical birthday, Stevie Ray Vaughan, guitarist for the band Double Trouble, which coincidentally enough was an unused subtitle for Deadpool 2, was born on this day in 1954. My baby loves
sweet little thing. She's my pride and joy.
Now on to this day in history. Nothing of substance happened.
And for your quote of the day, we've actually got a quote from the birthday boy himself, Mr. Tommy Wiseau.
If a lot of people love each other, the world would be a better place to live.
Wise words.
This is security!
God, it's about time. What were you guys doing? Did you fall asleep watching Venom or something?
Open up or I'm breaking down the door!
Well, boys and girls, got a blast. Back to you in the studio. X-Force for life!
What is up, Golden Eagle Nation? I'm your host, Killer Deadpool. Let's go right into the news. Well, actually, before we get started, you may be sitting there asking, why'd they let this idiot in ladybug pajamas host the show?
That's a very good question.
Let me explain. In preparation for my new Oscar bait movie, Deadpool 2, The Secret of the Ooze, I decided the best way to market the movie is to talk directly to my audience. Crazy, adolescent, violence-obsessed monsters! Or... teenagers. So, after having a great talk with this handsome fellow, he said that I could not only host the show, but I could give you an exclusive sneak peek at my brand new alibi, movie, at the end. So, stay tuned for that. But for now, who's ready for announcements no one cares about?
Me!
Wait, I care about this announcement. There's Spanish dancing lessons in Senora Meyer's room, 321. I love to dance!
I've been practicing.
Practicing what?
Some dance moves.
You like dancing.
I love to dance! Find out if you're at risk of getting wet this weekend. Here's WGET meteorologist Mike Birsch with your weekend weather.
What's up, Golden Eagles? I'm Sunny D with your weekend weather. The current temperature is 81 degrees and it's partly cloudy. For the next 3 days, it's going to be cloudy and rainy with highs in the low 80s and lows around 70. I'm Sunny D with your weekend weather.
Back to Wade!
No, I can't talk right now. I'm doing a thing. All right, I'll call you later. All right, love you too. Bye. Looking for something to keep you out of the house this fine weekend? Here's the man of multiple personalities, Antonio Ricca.
It's Antonio Risha!
I don't care. Here's Antonio Ricca with your weekend what's up.
What's going on, Golden Eagles? Antonio Risha here with your weekend...
What's up?
Let's get right into it. Need to laugh your head off? Today from 7 to 10 p.m., the improv comedy show with Mad Calford takes place. Experience a show full of stories, games, and so much more. Tickets start at just $5. Want to sing your lungs off but not have to deal with the aftermath of losing your voice? Well, now you can! Featuring local celebrity performers, the Lip Sync for Lungs battle occurs today at the Friday Musicale from 7 to 11 p.m. And last but most certainly not least, coming to theaters today, your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Whoa, hold up there, Filthy Frank.
It's time to stop!
That one is mine. Wrap it up, cut back to me.
I'm Antonio Risha, and this has been your weekend what's up. Back to you.
You?
Welcome back, losers. Now, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. WGET is proud to present the official Red Band trailer for Deadpool 2. Cue the-
No!
What do you want?
No.
What?
No.
What? Why no? What do you mean we can't show the red band?
What do you mean, not school appropriate?
Ay, caramba!
Deadpool, I am the actual definition of not school appropriate.
Yep.
Okay, my apologies, folks, but unfortunately the powers that be are preventing us from showing the Red Band trailer. But you know something?
I'm a man of my word.
So if I say you're getting a trailer, you are getting a gosh darn trailer. So, if you'll excuse me for a moment.
Just call me Angel from the Miami Angel. Just type magic before you leave me, baby.
All right, I think that should be good. You may continue.
Let's try this again. All right, WGET is proud to present the slightly less awesome but much more school-appropriate Green Band trailer for Deadpool 2. Cue the thing!
My name's Cable.
I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look. I ain't letting Cable kill this kid. But I can't do this alone. We're gonna form a super duper group. That's what we're gonna do.
Our group will be forward thinking, gender neutral. We will be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right.
Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years, rocking my pants, putting suckers to fear, making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to my bass going.
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
It lives up to the hype, plus plus.
They probably won't even make it 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it 2. You killed it.
Oh, hey there. You're my best friend. Have I ever told you how much I love the color? Oh, hi there. What?
Wait.
Just...
No, it's good. Just make sure that you're very surprised.
I know.
Oh, okay.
You scared the crap out of me. So I'm... Shoot, what was I gonna... Oh, paid me enough to be in this dumb segment. I'm gonna re... Boy! If I pass out, I'm blaming you guys. You're lucky we're at a school right now, or I would crucify you, Donovan.
Okay, there you go.
I don't think you can
say that. Okay.
What is wrong about this scene?
Yeah, what? Come on, what looks inappropriate about this? Come on, tell me one thing.
I could name several.
Does he really not want to?
If you don't know what to say and you don't want to, then you don't have to.
You're such a pussy. No, I'm kidding.
No, whoa. Man doesn't know what to say. Cut!
I can barely read with the mask on. Hold on.
Three.
Aw. Good God. There is a story here, and I do not want to know it. Looks like this guy. Boy, back up! Calm your tits, unicorn. No, I can't say that. I'm sorry.
Just, hold your horses.
Huh? High five. That I respect that. Donovan, where's the submission box?
Come over here, you dunce.
Donovan, where's the submission box? Throw me the damn box, Antonio.
Okay, we're gonna have to.
The submission box. Here, can you throw it again and try aiming for my head a little bit more?
Oh. Is this my sole purpose?
Yeah.
Right now, or I would.
No! Dave, stop it!
Sorry. I'm gonna do so many things to you later.
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right. Believing for so.